It's about halfway the month of May. And it's a beautiful clear evening, so it's really, there's a bright sky, there's a lot of light. So I hope that the badgers will come out while we can still see something. Oh, I saw something. Oh, it's a pigeon. I saw something walking in the field. I prefer them to come out even a little bit earlier, because then we could make a video and hopefully also photo. Okay, we arrived at our regular dressing spot. Going to sit very close to the badger set. Maybe only like 10 meters. There's a pretty strong wind, so that will really help. But with these white faces and white hands, they will really easily spot us if you're that close. So this will really help to stay undetected, because we don't want to disturb the badgers, of course. Let's never a guarantee we will see badgers. The only thing we can do is sit down, be quiet, and see what the badgers have in store for us. As it always happens, suddenly there they are. In this case, there are two adults and two cubs who will play. Unfortunately for me, it was well after sunset, too dark to make photos. That was really cool, not bad. Ah, really happy. Oh, it is always, they come out, always too late for photos. So, well, video worked out, I think. Still have to see, but I think that worked out. Oh, hope you liked this video. If you did, please add a like. Please add a like. A comment would be appreciated as well. If you aren't subscribed already, please do so. And then we see you in our next vlog. Bye bye.